to climb back, and they've got it again. A wobbly old punt kick. The stringer's on his own. Clever little tap. Should result in a goal. And it does to Dunkley. It is first game.
Dunkley, who run into an open goal. Dunkley cruises in, and the Dogs are in front.
Brilliantly done. Gets through, kicks inside the forward 50.
Off the ground, and then hits up Dunkley.
Class.
The Dogs aren't feeling sorry for themselves. They kick another goal. Scores a level. Comes away with the football and plenty of support. Goes to Motlop, who did the last goal. Bearing down, Dunkley got him.
Love the way he plays. Picking, great attitude, aggressive every week. Little kick around the corner on this occasion by Dunkley is very, very impressive indeed.
Yo needs to mark. He didn't mark. Massive now for the Bulldogs. Daniel forward. Off they go. Held up. The kick is on its way from Dunkley.
The centre square. We know there's going to be a forward getting back. First,
wanted it, just slipped through his fingernails. Liberatore around the corner, Dunkley. Oh. He's kicked it.
In the arms of Cordy emerging with it. McLean, now Dunkley in two minds. Well, that's an intelligent kick if he meant it. I think he did. It's Patrick fitted out the back. Dalhouse was brilliant. Releases Bontempelli, forced to kick with his right foot. Dunkley gets in behind White Bot.